Sausage Games Heroes Gaming here today, and I'm bringing you some IW gameplay of the DLC map Carnage. This map was given to us free during the Halloween playlist, and this map was a lot of fun. I actually enjoyed some of the DLC maps. I remember during the summer, they gave us that Charista Resort map, and that was a lot of fun as well. But yeah, this map was very nice, very open, very versatile for most of the weapons. I mostly found myself comfortable with like ARs on this map. And this also has some great lines of sight for sniping as well. I have two gameplays of this one. This first one you're seeing is my first attempt ever on the map. And the next one you're seeing is a gameplay of me just running around with some different guns I haven't used in a while, I believe. And yeah, I have some nice music for you guys. I hope you enjoy it. Please be sure to leave a like, comment on the video, and let me know what you think of this map down in the comment section. I know IW wasn't like one of the greatest Call of Duty games, or it's looked down upon as the worst, but with, well, I don't know what your opinions are with anything, but I actually enjoyed this game quite a bit. I mean, the life cycle's over. I don't think I'm going to play much more of it, and I just prestiged as well, so I think that was a waste of my time as well. Just lost all my stuff. Anyway, enough me rambling. Please be sure to leave the video a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in my next gameplay very soon. Take care, guys.
is active. Enemy scorchers, take cover. Good job. Report to command for debrief.
Nice work. Mission was a success.